Get him, Vic! We gotta find out what he knows!
Instead of milk.
You're a robot!
Yes, it's a lot.
The economy.
I wish I was a robot.
That's atrocious. That is inhumane, sir!
Because you're loading. Nonsense. Because it's already happening in Japan, Australia. Did you know one of two babies born in last year in Sweden was a robot? And the rest already act like them. They have the happiest society on the planet.
Money! Get him!
What the hell is our money doing in there?
You never know when you're gonna need a few grand.
Do robots invent idiotic religions?
I can hear
but not when you silly little tiny person. Excuse
me.
What's the difference between an electronic friend I make in my bedroom and the unnecessary fetus?
You're
carrying right now.
All right.
We both made them. Who are you to say your method is better than mine? Who made you God, yo? You
are revolted. Use God's name. Shut up, sweetheart. Stop it with that pregnancy stuff. So you knocked out a few couples. Good for you. You expect this little jerk with his midget dick to be nice to you? I don't understand why this is even an issue. This...
I got a place we can take him! Come on!
I don't know about this, Lance.
It's either this or kill him! What do you think, Forbes?
I definitely prefer it this way.
We'll let him sweat for a while. We'll be back. You sit tight, buddy.
So you want information? And what better source than a cop, right?
Hey, Vic, see? Great minds think alike.
Yeah, fools seldom differ, dipshit. You want info? How about this? There's a dealer's boat mooring up downtown today. The dealer's not the trusting kind, and he'll only meet one-on-one. He's carrying money and coke, and he doesn't believe in bodyguards.
Why should we trust you?
If I'm lying, genius, I'm a dead man, right?
I'll meet this guy, Vic. You can watch over me, and I'll see you down there.
Driver with regard to littering charges and several hit and runs. If you have any information as to his whereabouts, call us on 555-FUNDA. VNN. Cashing in the chips of truth.
such a long time. True love so hard to find. I've been searching such a long time. True love so hard to find.
Here. You're messing with a shark.
Hey, get him!
Oh. Yep, I'm gonna shoot you. It's over.
Hey, you! Nosy asshole!
I thought this guy didn't use bodyguards.
Forbes' info is seriously out of date. I'll get us some transport, you get what we came for, and I'll meet you on shore.
No one's gonna miss you! Your life is about to expire. Hey, dead man! Bye, asshole! This relationship is over.
Told you not to come around
hey,
here!
Sif. Uh-oh. Hey, much hey, this might sting a little. Hey, mortuary meat. I'm gonna shoot you. You are now about to die.
I mean, to think there were a million other sperm I had to compete against, swimming around in my mom's love tunnel.
The hell are you talking about?
Make sure that no one can see it back there.
Nice wheels.
I was in a hurry. The sooner I offload this coke, the better. This junk heap ain't doing my image any favors. Hey, catch you later, bro.
Hey, don't mind me, dick.
Hey, gringo! I got shit to do today!
Videos was you didn't have to see naked purple midgets crawling out of bathtubs. You made your own video. Radio will always roll, and these new videos are crap.
I'm gonna be in the video for this next song, I think. Oh, baby, it's going to be about how I always get past the bouncers at the hottest clubs.
Right, sliding past the bouncer on your knees, you skank.
You have crabs, you bitch. And I get to dance off with an angry pimp and make out with an artist who likes to paint on a fire escape during thunderstorms. Man, I love my life. I love myself.
Someone has to. This is Flash FM, Vice City.
Another song we're ready to play.
I know there's a major shipment coming in real soon. I've been to your apartment and I've read your files.
Yeah. I was gonna tell you about that. The contact is at the White Stallion's bar. They'll give you exactly what you need.
You better not be screwing us!
Me? Give me a break. I'm your best buddy.
About this place.
Yeah! I didn't know bikers were into disco.
I think Forbes has fucked us again.
Your kind ain't welcome here.
I want to bear back the little one. Ah, shit! It's two for one at the boys' club. Shit!